You see how far it's turning its neck?
Yeah.
So all owls can do that. And they've got this neck. So basically, when they turn their neck all the way around, it shuts off the carotid. It closes it on the one side. So on the other side, it's still flowing, so their brain doesn't like lose blood and they don't pass out. It's like an incredible adaptation. You don't think of these things when you think they can
move
their neck. They just must be flexible. But no, there's a whole anatomical thing involved in it.